What is going on, guys?
Hey, hi.
Bowser and Sportle's Reaction Pit.
Remember that one time where we, like, said it at the same time? But we didn't know we were both going to say it at the same time, and we're just like, Bowser's Reaction Pit.
So tonight's episode is brought to you in part by Twisted Tea. I hope you don't sue me. But, hey, I'm not making a dime off it, hey.
They didn't ask for a
hey,
dime.
You know what? It's free advertisement. F-R-E-E free for you.
And I'm drinking some dumb water. So I told this guy earlier that he should kindly go and immediately fornicate with himself. And that is to say if he has time between twisting the branches in his own family tree.
Ooh.
Yeah. Told that guy.
What was that all about?
I'll tell you later.
Okay.
He pissed me off, though. But I've been banned from Facebook several times now.
Again?
Kicked out of every group that I belong to. Yeah, I'm a troublemaker.
Yeah, jerk.
Not like that one jagoff that we had haunting the channel for a while there. That guy was a real dweeb.
What was his name?
Cryptac Music.
Oh, Christ. Everything we did was wrong.
Yeah. Okay, well, anyway. I shouldn't... Yeah, sorry to throw stones. So,
Skeletal Remains. I've done these dudes before. Have you heard of them before?
I've heard of them.
Should never listen to him. Okay.
But I always got him confused with Vital Remains. So that's why I thought I heard him, but I don't know if I heard him. I don't think I did.
New song. Well, at least it came out like 5 days ago.
If this sucks, I'm going to be disappointed.
Well, if it's, yeah. Well, yeah, I would think so. Hey, let's just do it, right? Right? You ready? Reaction begins.
This is the opposite of they're threatening him with a baptismal. They have the candles around. They're like, we're going to baptize you.
What does this remind you of? Barn?
No. Not Evisceration Plague.
Kinda.
No. Really?
That's what it kind of came in at, you know, for me. That's not a bad thing.
I mean, it doesn't remind me of anything specific yet.
I don't know what that was about. The only lyric of the whole song.
It's not bad so far, I'm not gonna lie. It's all right, it's pretty cool. Good. I'm not pissed off.
I'm not pissed.
I have that toolbox.
Oh. You see that? I think the guitar player has a Mortis skull shirt on.
Really?
Yeah.
If it reminds me of anything, it's a bit like if Morbid Angel were to get together with Obituary. Like Morbituary or something. It's kind of like, because they have like a like a driving kind of a what'd you call that, a cadence or something. It just reminds me of a Morbid Angel song that I heard, but the distortion's different. They're not as evil sounding, but they're still like,
it's heavy as fuck.
Yeah,
you don't like it?
I've heard heavier. No, I like it, but I've heard heavier.
Oh.
Damn, I was just a hair off on that pause. They're like, the guys, they're like, Dad, our stomachs hurt.
I'll be right back.
I'll be right back. Not doing anything.
And then they're like, well, okay, all right, we'll grind this up and then we'll give you the antidote for it. Okay, all right.
I'll try something here. Don't mind me.
And then they're like,
I noticed my headphones don't have any bass anymore and I think the battery's just dead.
Be he live or dead, we'll grind his bones to make our bread. Like, imagine if you ate bone bread. What would that taste like? That would taste like shit. I think it'd be dry as hell.
Mealy.
No, I think you'd get cancer from that.
Shit.
And I think they severely overestimate how much blood there is in single rat. There not that much blood in a rat, you know?
Oh, yeah, see, now I got power.
Dude, you have a lot of cords coming out of your head.
Is it going to work now? I want to hear the bass with it, too, you know? Let's just bring this over by me. All right, ready?
All right, yeah.
All right, check this out.
Looks like it works.
Does not. That was a badass fucking solo, man.
Dude, that was a little bit like Hoffman Brothers sound kind of going on there.
That was totally different than anything I've actually really heard before.
Just the way, you're right. Yeah, he just did the way it started like, out. Whang, and then when he hit, like, he just like scribbled it, like.
That was cool.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Okay. You got the winner for the night. It's going to be hard to top this one. You're right. He is, yeah.
Whoa. Speaking of that, I have that shirt, by the way.
I know, yeah.
That's the same one I got.
Well, maybe you guys were at the same show. That's not a very good angle on it. Maybe you guys were at the same concert.
It's the one with the monkey on it, with the butcher knife.
I gotta be honest, I don't necessarily care for Mortis Gold as much as you do.
Maybe you just gotta listen to it more.
Yeah. Maybe I do, because I haven't really... Like, it's the couple of songs I heard, I was like, eh, all right. Like, you know, I would give it a second chance. But then I'm kind of like, eh...
Mm. All right, well, maybe I'll just... Well, in the middle of our next song, I'll play it.
We'll have to do that, yeah.
All right.
Okay.
That's awesome. It's David Banner.
No, check it out. It's a ceremony. They're trying to summon the spirit of Glenn Danzig into that guy's body because he kind of looks like him. And they're like, we will possess you with the spirit of Danzig. And he's like, no, I don't want that douchebag in here.
He's like, he's whispering in his ear, David Banner, I just slashed your tires. he's all chained up. He can't get out. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Well,
shit. I gotta have it. I gotta listen to more by those guys. I'm gonna unplug my headphones.
That was a fucking hit.
And I'm gonna plug this in because I had bass for that song. It just needs to charge a little bit.
The layered guitars was fucking awesome. How the guy just, was just playing that scale.
Yeah, in the background.
And then the other dude was just jamming like a chord of the scale. I'm not quite sure how that works. I'm no musician here, but it just really worked well together. That was a fucking really interesting. Nothing boring about that at all.
No.
And then when the fucking drummer was getting into it, and then like he just started like hammering down, he just kicked it into high gear.
So welcome to the world of Skeletal Remains, huh?
Damn. How long has this album been out?
5 days. This song came out.
Oh, no shit. You already said that already, didn't you?
So,
I already said that.
That's like the second song I heard by this band that I like. So, I mean, that's good odds of me liking all their music. It's just different because you don't buy albums anymore. You listen to it, whatever comes on your damn playlist.
That's part of the thing is sometimes there was a continuity to albums. Like, just the way that they ordered, what order the tracks were in, like, made the album better sometimes, you know? They just seemed to flow really good. And
you
good.
Would hear, you would know what song was coming.
Yeah.
And the way it came in. Yeah. I know what you mean.
And does anybody really tie their songs in together like that anymore? Like, you'd have the outro of one would be, like, the intro. Like, Obituary did that a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Sepultura did that a lot. Does anybody really do that anymore? Probably for the exact reason you're talking about.
But, hey, fucking excellent suggestion. Thank you.
Yeah, who...
it was me, by the way.
Hey, thanks, man.
I found it on Spotify as a new song. I'm like, you know, I haven't done these guys in a while, so...
They don't have a...
God, I did it, because I'm
going to check. They don't have a page. They're from California.
Oh, good old California.
Not Tampa. Mm-hmm. Which I guess shouldn't... It would kind of be a surprise. I would say it shouldn't surprise me, but at the same time, it does surprise me that they're not from Tampa, Florida.
Tampa, Florida scene's dead. I don't think many bands come out of there anymore, do they?
The Absence. And there was another one, but I don't remember off the top of my head. Christ, good luck if I were able to find it. But there was one other band, but it's not... Yeah, okay, all right. For all intents and purposes, it's basically dead. If you're only putting out two bands as opposed to what it used to be, mm-hmm. not a powerhouse anymore. Looks like Whittier, California is where it's at now.
Hey, guys. Thanks for checking it out. Hopefully we got some still metalheads on the channel.
And you know, for all the
I got metal songs.
Oops, Rihanna, so. Beyonce, LP fans.
We're sorry about that.
What?
All of a sudden, I really liked it. Never know.
Hey, well, we should have given the disclaimer that this was not an introductory level metal song. This is like advanced.
Yeah. This is advanced stage. Yeah. This is like level 28. This isn't level 99.
Nope.
By any means. This is level 28.
Mm-hmm.
All right. We got to go.